Hello and welcome to the Soft Review channel. Today we're talking about one of the most profound technologies of our time, AI. It has the potential to change our world in ways we could never have imagined, unlocking potential for people, businesses, and communities alike. And at Soft Reviewed, we're always on the cutting edge of technology, bringing you the latest and greatest information to help you make informed decisions. From helping doctors detect diseases earlier, to enabling people to access information in their own language, AI has the power to improve billions of lives. That's why companies like Google have reoriented their entire focus around AI, investing in it across the board to advance the state of the art. In fact, the scale of the largest AI computations is doubling every 6 months, outpacing Moore's Law. And advanced generative AI and large language models are capturing the imagination of people around the world. Google has a long history of using AI to improve search for billions of people. Now, they are working to bring the latest AI advancements into their products, starting with search. AI-powered features in search will make complex information easy to understand and allow users to learn more from the web. And now, Google is taking another step forward with their experimental conversational AI service, Bard. Bard seeks to combine the breadth of the world's knowledge with the power, intelligence, and creativity of Google's large language models. It draws on information from the web to provide fresh, high-quality responses. Whether you want to explain new discoveries from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope to a 9-year-old, or learn more about the best football strikers and drills to improve your skills, Bard can help simplify complex topics and launch you on a journey of discovery and creativity. At Google, they have a long history of using AI to improve search for billions of people. And now, they're taking it to the next level with new AI technologies like Lambda, Palm, Imagen, and Music LM. These technologies are creating entirely new ways to engage with information, from language and images to video and audio. And soon, you'll see AI-powered features in search that distill complex information into easy-to-digest formats, so you can quickly understand the big picture and learn more from the web. Google is also onboarding individual developers, creators, and enterprises to try its generative language API. The Google Test Kitchen is a mobile app that gives early testers the ability to see the early capabilities of Lambda. The Test Kitchen has three tools: Imagine, List It, and Talk About It. The Imagine tool allows users to explore their imagination by generating intro and scene descriptions. Listed allows you to name a goal or topic and see how much Lambda can break it down into multiple lists of subtasks. The Talk About It tool allows users to roll with a conversation and see where it goes. If you are interested to check it out, I will include a link in the description to join the waiting list. We're gonna all get the chance to play with these Lambda models pretty soon when Bard rolls out, hopefully on February 8th, but if not, in the coming weeks. The ultimate goal of chatbots is believed to be internet search, replacing pages of web links with one definitive answer. Google's CEO, Sundar Pichai, emphasized the need for AI services to be bold and responsible, but did not elaborate on how Bard would avoid sharing harmful or abusive content. What do you think of these latest new technologies? Who do you think will win this war? OpenAI or Google? Let me know in the comments below. And that's a wrap on today's video. We hope you learned something new about the exciting possibilities of AI and how companies like Google are using it to change our world. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join the Soft Reviewed community, where we bring you the latest and greatest information in a fun and conversational way. Until next time, keep exploring and learning.